Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem today. If A, B and C are real numbers and delta is equal to B plus C, C plus A plus B, C plus A plus B, B plus C, A plus B, B plus C and C plus A is equal to 0, show that either A plus B plus C is equal to 0 or A is equal to B is equal to C. Now let us write the solution. We have delta is equal to B plus C, C plus A plus B, C plus A plus B, B plus C, A plus B, B plus C, C plus A equal to 0. Now, applying R1 tends to R1 plus R2 plus R3. So we get, it implies twice of A plus B plus C, twice of A plus B plus C, twice of A plus B plus C. C plus A plus B, B plus C, A plus B, B plus C, C plus A is equal to 0. Now, taking common twice of A plus B plus C from the first row, so we get 1, 1, 1. C plus A plus B, B plus C, A plus B, B plus C, C plus A. This we have got by taking common twice of A plus B plus C from R1. Now, applying, this is equal to 0, so now applying, C2 tends to C2 minus C1 and C3 tends to C3 minus C1. We will apply the column operation on column C2 and column C3, so we will get now, which implies twice of A plus B plus C, 1, 0, 0. First column will be written as it is, C plus A plus B. Now this here we get C2 minus C1, 1 minus 1 is 0. And A plus B minus C plus A will be equal to B minus C. Now similarly, B plus C minus A plus B is equal to C minus A. Now, column operation for column 3, 1 minus 1, 0, which we have written here, B plus C minus C plus A will be equal to B minus A, and similarly, C plus A minus A plus B is equal to C minus B, which is equal to 0. Now, solving it further, we get twice of A plus B plus C multiplied by 1 into B minus C into C minus B minus C minus A into B minus A, which implies twice of A plus B plus C is equal in multiplied by, now we get BC minus B square minus C square plus BC minus BC minus AC minus AB plus A square, which is equal to 0. Now we get twice of A plus B plus C multiplied by BC minus B squared minus C squared plus BC minus BC plus AC plus AB minus A squared equal to 0. Here we see that this BC gets cancelled with this BC. So we are left with twice of A plus B plus C multiplied by BC plus AC plus AB minus A squared minus B squared minus C squared is equal to 0. Now, which implies either A plus B plus C is equal to 0 or BC plus AC plus AB minus A squared minus B squared minus C squared is equal to 0. Now first, let us consider this. It implies BC plus AC plus AB is equal to A squared plus B squared plus C squared. And this is possible only if A is equal to B is equal to C. Thus, A plus B plus C is equal to 0 or A is equal to B is equal to C. Hence proved. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.